Hello, my name is Chloe Mundie and I'm a design engineer here at the Norton Rixson Manufacturing Facility. Today we will go over how to program the 5200 operator main control board using the Wi-Fi capabilities. Once you have properly installed your 5200 operator on the door, you want to make sure to go ahead and factory reset the main control board by pressing down the factory reset button and holding until all of the LEDs have lit up and release it. You want to make sure that your three position switch is set to the on position located on the end cap. You want to select the proper arm mode. In this case, it is the pull, so you want to flip that switch to the pull side. Now, as you notice that the close button is currently blinking, that means that they have not been set. So you want to go ahead and locate the end cap switch and flip it on and off three times. Once this is done, that has enabled the Wi-Fi LED. Once the Wi-Fi enabled LED has been lit up on the control board, you want to go ahead and open up your smart device and go to settings, locate the Wi-Fi connections, and scroll until you see NDC 5200, which is the correct operator, and underscore the serial number that is located on the end cap of the operator. You then want to type in the password that is located right next to that serial number on the end cap and click join. Once it successfully joins the network, you want to go ahead and go into your internet browser and type in the generic IP address that is located right under the switch on the end cap. Here you can go to the status page of your 5200 operator, where you will see no errors under system errors, which is correct. But it does give you a warning that says that the door setup is needed. So in order to do so, you want to go to the setup tab. Here, the first step is to make sure that your main control board has been set to the correct arm mode. So if you look at the physical board itself, you want to make sure that switch has been flipped to the correct side. In this case, it tells us that we're in the pull mode, which is correct for our application. Step two, you want to fully close your door and set the closed position by clicking the black button. You want to then open your door to the hold open position that you desire and set the open position. Then you want to fully close your door up against the closed position and press learn. It'll give you this warning saying that it might take a minute, but once it has completed the learn cycle fully and comes back to that closed position, then you just want to refresh the page. So we're going to click OK. You want to make sure that your door is not obstructed. You want to make sure that it will open all the way. It will learn in increments of 5 to 10 degrees until it gets all the way to that open position. And it's also learning parameters such as door weight and the open and close positions that we just set. Once this has been done, you want to refresh the page. And here you can see that there are check marks beside every step. So you should be all set, but we can double check this by going back to the status page, and the door setup needed has gone away at the very top. So you have successfully programmed your operator.